So here we need to show the mechanism. Okay, what we need to do is we need to show the mechanism. So for that, first we have the A reaction. Okay, so we